Hi, good morning. Today I will show how to get official tutorial of AutoCAD, MATLAB, ETABS and SAP. So I built a website that has an important link. So let's go from my website. I give the link of my website in the comments. This is my website, and go to civil engineering materials. I am a civil engineer, that's why I create this icon. And okay, there is the all software link. So if you want AutoCAD tutorial, click here. This will take you to another website. Let's see it. In the meantime, I want to show others this is the all engineering software for students. This is AutoDesk products, and there is civil engineering software. There are two part. I classify two part. MIT GIS tutorial, Python open course. This is MIT open course. Abacus tutorial, MATLAB, SAP2000, AutoCAD, and there are a lot of civil engineering Excel collection and civil engineering question and answer for especially who want job, and ETABS tutorial, and this is made by me. So let's go. This is AutoCAD 2D tutorial. So there is a introduction to AutoCAD, creating, drawing, modifying, managing tool, a lot of tutorial. This make you a AutoCAD skillful. This is AutoCAD 3D, and this is AutoCAD 2D and 3D. So let's see. On your Wix website, choose it, drag it, drop it, show it, change it. Okay, in this way you can find AutoCAD tutorial. AutoCAD, these are all default templates ID. Now let's go and okay, now see about SAP 2000 tutorial. Okay, this is SAP 2000 tutorial. A lot of tutorial in here. If you want to see, you can download it or you can watch it here with a big screen.
Welcome to SAP 2000.
Yeah, this is now MATLAB tutorial. Let's see MATLAB tutorial. In the meantime, let's visit my website. This is books and notes for civil engineering, all civil engineering book collection, MIT textbook for civil engineer. This is my undergrad study material. I classify it part one, part two, part three. And there is a MIT open course. I want to show something here. Okay. So this is the MATLAB tutorial video. So you can find a lot of video in here.
Okay, here's how to set up the MATLAB.
Okay. This is the MIT open courseware. There is a lot of courseware for open. And let's go there. So you will find a lot of topics. Find course by topic. So business, energy, engineering, finance, etc. This is the engineering courses, a lot of engineering courses, and this is free. You can take it from here, a lot of courses. Okay, now Abacus tutorial. They want to log in your account, create an account in here, then they will take you to their tutorial. And ETABS tutorial, Python tutorial, GIS tutorial. Let's visit my higher study materials here. So this is what am I? This is Abacus tutorial. This man show you how can you design in the Abacus, and this is MIT GIS tutorial.
Click on new model database.
GIS tutorial. You can learn GIS from here. A lot of lecture.
The other option is a CFD model. CFD is computation.
Sorry, this is GIS. This is GIS tutorial. Yeah.
So we're gonna go with.
Okay.
The first one.
And now Abacus tutorial. So now this is higher study materials section in my website. Click here, you can go a lot of study branches. This online course, there is a TPO online exam, IELTS preparation site, Cambridge, IELTS online site, and visa processing in Bangladesh, USA University by state, online GRE exam, ETS official materials, IELTS, HSA, software for GRE exam. And this is a slide. This slide I include all the information to come in USA, how to visa processing, GRE exam, TOEFL exam, USA professor emailing, and YS, other thing, admission related other thing. Okay, this is TOEFL for TOEFL. Noteful is very, very resourceful website who take the TOEFL. There are speaking, writing, listening, practicing, and this is TOEFL TPO site. TPO. This TPO means all. This is a real online TOEFL exam. These are the hacking site for TOEFL exam. These are the hacking. If you click here, you can start the exam. This is a lot of exam here. Around 51 exam. And this is the IELTS preparation site, top based IELTS preparation site, IELTS.org, Simon, Birdie, Liz, London. And this is IELTS Cambridge, IELTS 12, 11, etc. All books are in here. And if you want to download it, you can download it from here. All books you can download from here. And then this is mock test for IELTS. Mock test 1, mock test 2. These are free. These mock tests are free. And this is application for a US visa for Bangladesh. This is only for Bangladesh. This is the site. And this is list of all university by state, Alabama, California. For example, if you click in Alabama, you will find a lot of university in Alabama, Auburn University, Montgomery. And yeah. And they take you the Auburn University website. And this is GRE guide. That means it is a practice test site. You can practice a lot of test in here. And this is the ETS official materials: analytical writing, verbal writing, quantitative writing, preparation materials. For example, if you want to practice analytical section, you can download reading comprehension, text comprehension, sentence equivalence. And this is the software for GRE Online exam. You can download from here, PowerFrame and other materials. This slide is made by me, and I show here visa processing, visa experience, GRE, TOEFL, IELTS, professor emailing, and a small summary of which subject, and you can download the slide from here. Okay. Now this is my research work. This is additional thing. If you want to read my research work, you can see here. I mainly work on smart materials in bridge for health monitoring. This is my published journal. Journal 1, Journal 2, and conference paper. And if you want to contact with me, leave a comment. And my Facebook, LinkedIn, LinkedIn link are given in below. Okay, thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel for new video and inspire me by comment, like, and share with your friends, family. Thank you.